Marco Polo wrote about them when he was in China. Chickens with feathers like squirrels.
A lot. It was a specialized
staff. Okay.
It wasn't a common thing.
Okay.
It was a skill that some people developed.
Use guns.
So what you're going to see today is a general representation of what battles would have looked like during the War of 1812.